All right. So before we get started, I want you guys to see something.
I'm going down to the underground. Hope niggas don't drown and get fucked up. Let a motherfucker try me. Ooh, he gon' die beside me. I don't know why.
What kind of shit is this?
I don't know.
Don't your ass touch it.
You don't want to do this, man.
You better talk.
No, I'm just trying to collect an hourly paycheck, you know?
Who are you?
We're everywhere. Everywhere.
I swear, I'm done with his broke ass. Good, it's about time.
Nigga, who the fuck is we?
Somebody is conducting experiments on us.
This is Major League. It's Uncle Motherfucker Sam.
We ain't no goddamn detectives.
Hey, yo, that's you, girl? Oh, shit, that is you!
My bad.
Let's take care of this shit right now.
I don't know what that was, but that wasn't me.
If we gonna buy it to the insanity, let a pair freshen up.
All right.
Thought I told you niggas once before.
What?
King Leo is the greatest, he gon' fucking soar.
Yeah.
And when one door closes, I'ma open more. I'm like Jordan on a beat when I'm ready to score.
Rap Woo! Ninja, interested in getting fast figures. A fact spitter with lyrics.
Okay. So, by now, unless you've been living under a rock, you heard about what happened to Jamie Foxx. All right? Recently, Jamie Foxx was hospitalized after being forced to take the snake bite. What the snake bite is, in other words, the injection. The CV injection, you know, the CV injection for the big scary monster we were dealing with in 2020, you know, the big scary monster, you know, the same monster that put a whole bunch of people out of work because that was America's perfect excuse to create homelessness. Different video for that one. But anyway, Jamie Foxx, look at your screen right now. You got Jamie Foxx on the left, you know, the one that looked exactly the same for as long as we've known him, for as long as we've seen him on television. And then you got the one on the right. His head is shaped like a light bulb, and he light skinned. Okay? Now, Jamie 2.0, you know, the one on the right, the dude on the right, with all due respect, he got a big ass forehead. Okay. I don't remember, Jamie Foxx having a big forehead. When the dude on the right turns his head, you'll see the big forehead I'm talking about. I don't remember Jamie Foxx ever having a head shaped like that, but to be fair, he looks like he lost weight. Okay. He looks like he lost weight. And given the circumstances that we know a little bit about regarding him getting sick and then being hospitalized, it would make sense, to an extent at least, as to why he looks different. For example, He hasn't been able to eat the same because he's in a hospital. He's on a hospital bed. So therefore, he's losing weight. Whenever you lose weight, you lose the body fat that you used to have, which in turn makes your face structure look different. Not only that, but regarding his skin complexion, if you're inside of a facility with little to no sunlight, you will naturally get lighter if everyone knows you as a darker skinned individual. All right. So I'm being nice when I say this. All right. When I say what I just said to you guys, I'm being nice about it. This is not what I really feel about what actually happened to him. Is cloning real? I believe it is real, guys. I've heard about cloning ever since I was in high school. They used to clone animals at first. You know, I remember them. I forgot where I saw it, but I was still in high school. And this was, 13 years ago now? 13, 14 years ago? Something like that. And I heard about cloning since way back then. So is it really a stretch to say that they can clone humans now? Is it really a stretch? Okay. Is it really a stretch to say Gucci Mane is cloned, Kodak Black, Jamie now, and, you know, and other people? From what we know about movies, right, and television shows, they do one out of two things. They predict the future, and they also tell you what's currently going on in society. And it's up to us on whether or not we want to believe it. Okay, just like the Matrix. Most of us are living in the Matrix. What is the Matrix? The Matrix is a false reality. Okay? For those of you who didn't see the movie, it's a great movie. Go watch it. To make a long story short, The Matrix is about how in America, they pull the wool over your eyes. Okay? They make you believe that you cannot accomplish a lot of things. They make you believe, you know, they basically indoctrinate you ever since you're a child into believing that you can't do this, you can't go here, this is not possible, there's no cure for this, there's no this, and there's no that. And in the movie, Neo goes to a place where he finds children that can do amazing things, like bend spoons with their mind and different attributes that these children had that were otherworldly. So the point I'm trying to make is, in these movies, they're letting you know the truth about what's either going to happen or what's currently happening. Now let's get back to the Jamie Foxx situation. Is it possible that he's cloned? I believe so. Can I prove it? No, I can't. Okay, I wish I could prove it. But I'm getting sick and tired of seeing celebrities that disappear and come back looking completely different. I'm getting tired of it. All right. And I'm pretty sure you guys are getting tired of it as well. And that's all I'm trying to say. But yeah, guys, give me your thoughts on this video. Thank you for subscribing. And if you haven't subscribed, please do ASAP. Okay. This is the best channel on YouTube. Okay. You already know what it is. Subscribe. Share with your family and friends. Leave a comment. I'm going to check you out in the next video. Deuces.
I come from a place that's real scary. Big guns like military. Real shit. No fairy tale. I possess a shit ton of knowledge. I'm like the Holy Grail. I was born with high perseverance so that I never fail. They tried to label me crazy and so I hid the pain. Tell them. Big Pharma selling alternate cocaine. Tell them.